So this dance is called Would Have Loved Her through to count two walls. And there are two restarts. It's a two wall dance and everything happens on either front or back wall pretty well. So we're gonna do it side to side. So we'll use the 9 o'clock, 3 o'clock wall. We'll start facing 9 o'clock. All right, so your weight is on your right foot. You're starting with a nightclub to the left. So it's step side, rock, recover, quarter with a sweep. And now we're doing a quarter diamond back to where we started. So turning left, cross, side, side. You turned a bit of the quarter behind side. You now squared off back to your front wall in this case. Cross, rock, recover, quarter. All right, so that's your first set of eight. Your weight's on the right, starts with your nightclub. Ready and side, rock, recover, quarter, sweep. Now your diamond, cross, side, back, sweep, behind, side, cross, rock, recover, quarter. The counts for that, weight's on the right, nightclub, ready, and one, two, and quarter, three, your quarter diamond, four, and five, six, and rock, seven, eight, and. So that's your first set of eight. Let's do that one more time. Weight's on the right. Ready, and one, two, and three, four, and five, six, and seven, eight, and. Now that eight and, make your quarter turn, is the start of basically a rolling vine. If you start facing the front, I'm just going to call it front for this dance, right? Front is 9 o'clock. So front wall, weight's on the left. So a rolling vine would be quarter, half, quarter. Normally you would touch. So in this case, you've done your quarter. You do your half and your quarter into a sway, sway, sway. But the count is a bit different. So if we start with our weight on the left and with the cross rock is seven, eight, and your half is one, your quarter and sway is two, sway three, sway four. Okay, so weight starts on the left. We'll start with the cross rock. Ready, and seven, eight, and one, two, three, four. Step on the left for five. You're going to weave and sweep. So cross, side, behind, sweep. And then it's behind, quarter, quarter. Behind, quarter stepping forward, quarter stepping aside, and you touch. So again, starting with your weight on the left foot with the cross rock. Ready, rock, seven, eight, and roll. One, roll and sway. Two, three, four, step five, weave and sweep, six, and seven, behind, quarter, quarter, eight, and one, touch for and. Let's do that just with the counts. Weight's on the left. Ready, rock, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, five, six, and seven, eight, and one, and. Now, if you look at the step sheet, that thing that I've called a roll, he basically says quarter, and then he says step forward and make your three-quarter turn in one swoop and then step out to the side for your sway. So just if you look at the step sheet, that's what you get. You end up doing the same thing. All right, from the beginning, weights on the right starts with your nightclub. Ready, nightclub, one, two and quarter, three, quarter diamond, four and five, six and rock, seven, recover, eight and roll, one, sway, two, three, four, step five, weave and sweep, six and seven, behind, quarter, quarter, eight and one, and. Now you're doing more step touches, so that's a step touch, which you came out of your quarter, quarter. You step forward on the diagonal with a touch, and then it's a shuffle to the left diagonal, so it's forward, together, forward, touch. So if we come from the sway, 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 your weight's on your right, that's count four. You step in left for five. Your weave and sweep is six and seven, behind quarter, quarter, eight, and step touches one and two, and shuffle three and four, and. Okay, let's do that again. So So after your roll and you've done your sways, your three sways, your weight's on the right foot. So stepping left for five. Ready, and five, six, and seven, eight, and one, and two, and three, and four, and I'm going to step to the right for five. This weave is behind side cross for six and seven, a scissor step for eight and one. Okay, so let's do that from the sways. Weights on the right. Stepping left for five. Ready, step five. Weave and sweep. Six and seven. Behind quarter, quarter, eight. And step touches. One and two and three and four and five. Behind a cross. Six and seven. Scissor. Eight and one. Now your two hinges. First one is a half hinge, turning over your right shoulder. So a quarter stepping back, quarter stepping aside, cross. Next one is turning over your left shoulder, quarter stepping back, quarter stepping aside, cross, rock, recover, quarter. So a lot of these cross, rock, recover, quarters in this dance. So after you did your scissor step for eight and one, you crossed over on your right. Your hinge is two and three. Other hinge is four and rock, five, six, and you just finish. Seven, eight is a three-quarter pivot turn. So step, push yourself around three-quarter turn. You end up basically crossed over with your weight on the right foot. End of dance, and you're ready to start with your nightclub. So again, from the scissor step, eight and one, your hinges are two and three, four and rock, five, six and pivot, seven, eight, facing what is the back wall, normally is our 3 o'clock wall. And you start again with your nightclub. Okay, so let's take it again from the sways. You've just done your three sways, your weight's on the right. So stepping left for five. Ready, and five, weave and sweep. Six and seven, behind quarter, quarter. Eight, and step touches. One and two and three and four, and step five, behind a cross. Six and seven, scissors, eight and one, hinge two and three, hinge four and rock, five, six and pivot, seven, eight. Start the dance again with your nightclub. Let's do that one more time, because I realized there was one intermediate part there I didn't do a lot. Weights on the right, stepping left for five. Ready, and five, six and seven, eight and one and two and three and four, and step five, behind a cross. Six and seven, scissors, eight and one, hinges two and three, four and rock, five, six and pivot, seven, eight. Nightclub, one, two and three. All right, from the beginning, weights on the right, stepping into your nightclub. Ready, nightclub, one, two and quarter, three, quarter diamond, four and five, six and rock, seven, eight and roll, one, sway, two, three, four, step five, weave and sweep, six and seven, behind quarter, quarter, eight and step touches, one and two and three and four, step five, behind a cross, six and seven, scissors, eight and one, hinge two and three, hinge four and rock, five, six and pivot, seven, eight, nightclub, one, two, and. Let's do the second wall, the back wall. All right, if there's no questions, if there's questions, holler. Weights on your right, starts with your nightclub. Ready, and side, rock and quarter, quarter diamond. Three, oh, don't know the counts. And rock, recover, here's your roll. Half, quarter, sway, sway, sway. Step five, weave and sweep, six and seven, behind quarter, quarter, eight, and step touches, one and two and three and four. Step five, behind a cross, six and seven, scissors, eight and one, hinge two and three, hinge four and rock, five, six, quarter, and step three quarters. Let's do that wall again. Where are my restarts? There's a restart on wall three. So let's do wall two again, which is the back wall. Your restarts both happen after your quarter-quarter, right? So you've done your sway, 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 cross, side, behind, sweep, behind, quarter, quarter. You would normally do a quarter, touch, step, touch. Instead, your last quarter is your step one of your nightclub. All right. Let's just try that. Doesn't matter what wall we try it on, because you're going to be doing it on both walls anyway. Wall three, it happens at the back, and wall six, it happens at the front, but doing it side to side really doesn't matter what front and back is. So let's try going in from your sways. So you swayed and your weight's on your right. So you're stepping left for five, weave across, sweep, six and seven, behind quarter, quarter into your restart. So your nightclub is one, two and quarter, three, and then your quarter diamond. Okay, so that's how your restart works. So let's do wall two in its entirety, and then we'll go right into wall three and do the restart. Weights on the right, starts with your nightclub. Ready, and one, two and quarter, three, quarter diamond, four and five, six and rock, seven, eight and roll, one, sway, two, three, four, step five, weave and sweep, six and seven, behind quarter, quarter, eight and step touches, one and two and three and four and five, weave behind, six and seven, scissors, eight and one, hinge, two and three, hinge, four and rock, five, six and pivot, seven, eight, wall three has your restart, and three, four and five, six and seven, eight and roll, one, two, three, four, five, weave and sweep, six and seven, quarter, quarter and under your restart, nightclub, one, two and quarter, three, quarter diamond, four and five, six and seven, eight and roll, one, sway, two, three, four, five, weave and sweep, six and seven, behind quarter, quarter, eight, step touches, one and two and three and four and five, behind across, six and seven, scissors, eight and one, hinge, two and three, hinge, four, rock, five, six and pivot. I'm going to go faster. One, two and three, four and five, six and seven, roll and one, sway, two, three, four, five, six and seven, eight step touches, one and two and three and four and five, six and seven, scissors, eight and one, hinge, two and three, four and five, six and seven, eight, because it's fairly fast. All right, restart on wall three, restart on wall six, should be able to hear them in the music. Starting facing 9 o'clock. On the right, one, five, six, seven, nightclub, one, if two, I and sang three, and quarter diamond, I know I was just down rock, in mama's house. Roll, and she told me sway, three, on by, three, four, out of here. Five, six, and seven, quarter, quarter, step touches, yeah, two, I think and three, I'm and one, four, and five, behind a cross, I don't wanna jump scissors, the gun. We've been out a few times and it feels like I'm known it for years. Rock, recover and pivot. Start again, nightclub. And quarter, quarter diamond. Cross rock and roll. Switch, switch. Five, six and seven. Eight of touches. One and two and three and four and five. Behind six and seven. Scissors, eight and one. Two and three. Four and five. Six and seven, nightclub, this is wall three, quarter diamond, it's got a restart, roll, and sway, weave across the sweep, quarter, quarter, restart, nightclub, one, two, and three, quarter diamond, four, and five, six, rock, seven, roll, one, two, three, four, five, six, and seven, eight, and one, and two, and three, and four, and five, seven, six, eight, and one, hinge, four, and five, six, pivot, and start again, side, diamond, cross rock, raise your roll, and switch, one end to end. Right cross, scissors. Cross rock, pivot, start again. This is wall six, so another restart coming. Roll and sway. Sweep. Quarter nightclub, start again. One, two, and three. Sweep. Behind quarter quarter step touches.
Just like you. Her mama's glowing in light of the room. She's pretty as a hallelujah. And that smile and her blue song to ya.
Start again, nightclub.
She's my everything. She makes me a better man.
Roll
like
one.
I miss you and wish you could just meet each other.
Five, six, and seven. Quarter quarter. Two, and three, and four, and five.